On the Health Watch this morning, could warning labels be on the way for sugary drinks? A new study shows health warnings on sugar-sweetened beverages, similar to those on tobacco products, may influence whether parents buy the drinks for their children. University of Pennsylvania researchers found when labels warn of obesity, diabetes, and tooth decay, parents are much less likely to purchase those drinks.